Thanks to Dolph Ziggler's decorated NCAA amateur wrestling background at Kent State University, the show-off possesses cardiovascular... Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Jackhammer.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
That is exact.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Yes! Goldberg takes it.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
It's a win here tonight for Goldberg. The bad guy, Razor Ramon, is surprisingly agile for someone his size, making him even more dangerous to contend with.
And you can't forget about Tony Nese, who's got perhaps the most perfect mix of power and athleticism in all of WWE. At least he'd argue that he does.
Of course you can't forget about the premier athlete. He's got at least 8 reasons why you can't. I'm talking about his abs.
We know, Corey. Incoming! They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Set him up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done. Uh-oh. The bad guy setting up. From way up high. Here we go.
Razor's edge.
Big opportunity for it.
Razor Ramon makes a cover. And he kicks out.
What a kick out.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty. And now Razor Ramon is going to work. He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Tony Nese with a perfectly placed hit. Bringing it back into the ring.
Corey, have you ever seen a superstar more calm, cool, and collected than Razor Ramon?
Oh, Razor certainly has an air about him, Cole, that's for sure. But let's not paint him as this reserved guy who doesn't care. Truth is, when the bell rings, he's all business.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. Plenty of fight left.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high. Here we go.
Oh, Razor's edge.
I think that'll do it.
His shoulders are down.
1, 2, 3.
What a win for Razor Ramon.
Here is your winner, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
You heard the ring. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And here's our truth. And he's heading back in.
Oh, man. Corey, he unloaded there.
The American Dream.
Strike punch.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Dusty Rhodes first made a name for himself alongside Dick Murdoch as the Texas Outlaws. But it was in Florida in 1974 when Rhodes turned on his villainous partner, Pac Song, and manager Gary Hart that the American Dream was born.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a knee lift.
R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
He planned for this and can still rally. Right to the gut.
Looks like Dusty Rhodes is on the move. This is what he feeds off of. Elbow finds its mark.
The American Dream.
The bionic elbow from the Dream.
Cover, cover.
Here is your winner, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
It's all over and Dusty Rhodes stands victorious.
There's nothing more.
The bell rings, and here's Sting, one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history, looking to make some more history here.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Harsh impact. That's a good way to make your presence felt.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Incoming!
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
A stinger. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, you know what's coming up next, Michael? If he can turn over.
Oh, what a forearm.
Elbow right to the forehead.
Here comes Stinger. Ready to go. Hooked up.
He's got it in. He's got it in. Go.
Fighting for survival.
Sting with an epic victory. He looked very impressive in that win here.
Tonight we bear witness to one of the most dominant competitors.
Oh, here it comes! That's his go-to move! Can he finish this off?
Oh, man, Warrior is in trouble now.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
He's playing with him now. He wants it one more time.
That move was planning meets execution.
Back to the well with even more reward. They call him the Ultimate Warrior for a reason, folks.
Are we about to see it again?
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
The big gun fired yet again.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Leonardo Masters.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
The Ultimate Warrior.
There's the bell, and Alicia Fox looks.
And you know what's next, guys?
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two, three.
And that's the match.
your winner, Betty Peltier.
And there's your winner.
This match is now underway, and John Cena, the multi-time champion, the international superstar, one of the most respected...
Set it.
Oh, man.
Heavy duty right hand.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Ah, oh, John Cena.
Hey!
Signed, sealed, and delivered. But can John Cena take advantage now?
Wow.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Right to the chest.
He just punched him in the chest.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Snapmare over.
Not finished yet.
Whoa! What agility. Can he take advantage of this?
That move never ceases.
And the pinfall gets him the win. That's a big win for him, ladies.
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose the devastating offense and not safe for work attitude that earned him an R rating.
We weren't sure which face of Holy we'd see here.
A rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Put the exclamation point on this one.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the
Edge did it. Edge did it.
Here is your winner, the rated R superstar, Edge.
That's a big win for him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started. And guys, Tucson, Arizona, sounds like they're about to blow the roof off of this place.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Libby has been eliminated.
Got room up there.
Boom, German suplex.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Ooh, man.
Double axe handle.
Oh, now he's going to go up to the ropes. What on earth is he planning to do here?
There is no way. The power involved to pull this off.
What a superplex.
That can certainly do it.
He knows he's in trouble.
Bob. DDT.
Set up for a second time.
Puts him in total control. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Oh, nasty impact.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Pump handle slam.
That should be it.
Devastating elbow.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, my goodness, his vice grip. Look at the elevation.
Fighting. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, look at a sneak one in. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
What a kick out.
This could be huge.
Brutal face buster. Oh, foot just stomping down.
A handle slam.
Go behind.
German,
nine.
This could do it. And another kick out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Harsh impact. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy.
Time to flip it. Bull switch.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Absolutely punishing.
Penny predicament.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
I have no idea how he did it.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. And here's a cover.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count. Wow.
Ooh, what impact. Go behind.
Filthy German suplex.
Ooh-wee.
Set up with the side rushing leg sweep. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Dominating cross body.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Ooh, man!
Double axe handle.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh,
pump right to the face. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Two.
Can you believe it?
Gonna see here.
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker.
Boom.
Ooh, right to the throat.
He's in control.
Face buster.
Go on.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Hurricanrana.
single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
He has him right where he wants him.
He is in complete control.
What a forearm.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
His shoulders are down. One, two, never say die attitude out of him.
Oh, that was close.
Not looking good, guys.
DDT
planted.
Uh-oh.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kick out at two. That may have been a slow count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
This might be big.
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
And Panther slam!
That's it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Sea Creature.
This was a much needed win.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker.